today. It was just dreadful, Tucker. How so, baby? My coworker Beth.
Oh, Beth.
I always knew there was something wrong with her.
She just doesn't know what to do and I have to keep on helping her.
I don't know why I still go for that job.
It's good. Whoa.
Power must be out or something.
We can restart the breaker after.
We can finish our lives on. My housework
paid. Sucks!
Sorry.
McKay. It looked human, but it was like green.
Flag, will you play, sweetheart?
I don't know. It looked like an alien.
Miss Drexel, this is nonsense.
I swear.
I think I know something that could maybe help you get your thoughts straight. I've seen this advertised around town.
No, I just need my husband. I'm done. I'll consider it.
Dear Phoebe, it's nice to hear from you. I can help. Meet me at the address written on the flyer. I'm expecting to see you at 3 p.m. Sincerely, Dave Salt.
Oh, man, I can't wait. I can't wait to see the hypnotist. Maybe he can get Tucker off my mind. Phoebe.
Hello, Phoebe. My name is David Salt. Yes, yes, I heard about the tragic things that have happened in your life, but I can help, yes, yes.
I need help so bad, mister.
Yes, I can help. Yes, the potion. Drink it all. Yes, yes. More, yes. Oh, beautiful, perfect. Hey, look at my pendants. Yes. Look at it. Oh, who did the crime? I don't not know. Maybe it was the detective. I don't know. Look at it harder. Yes, beautiful. Yes, look at the scorpion. Yes, oh yes, smell them, smell, what does it smell like? Yes, think, order! Beautiful, beautiful, I love it, yes, think of it, who did it, maybe?
McKay?
What are you talking about, Phoebe?
I know what you did to Tucker.
Pardon? I never even met Tucker.
There ain't enough room in this town.
Phoebe!
For
Phoebe!
The both of us.
Phoebe!
Ah!